10 years ago, Lisa Park killed her family and soon after killed herself. She kept saying that her soul was bound to the devil. All of her things disappeared except a book. And the last person to read that book ended up in an insane asylum. There's something evil about that book.
I don't know what to do. This book keeps coming back. I know what this sounds like. I'm not crazy. I can't get rid of it.
Is that you, Jane?